and a very warm welcome to my viewers this morning. I'm your host, Ruchi Chopra. In today's program, we have with us a very special guest, a famous Bollywood actress, Kalpana Pandit. Kalpana, welcome to the show this morning.
Thank you so much, Ruchi. It's a pleasure to be here, and good morning, everyone, all the viewers of Good Morning India.
Same here, Kalpana. Pleasure is all ours.
Thank you.
So, Kalpana, tell us, how did you get your first break in the Bollywood industry?
Oh, that's going back a ways. Well, it was actually one of the best breaks I guess I could have got, because I got to work with the legends of the Indian film industry in my very first film called Gajgamini. It was directed by the famed painter, artist, M.F. Hussain Saab. Mm-hmm. And the producer was Mr. Rakesh Nath, who's also handled the career of Madhuri Dixit and Anil Kapoor.
Right.
So right away, I got associated with some of the best names in the Indian film industry. And that was an honor. It was great. And in fact, the meeting was very interesting in that they probably had a personality written down for the role of Abhisarika, the muse of Rabindranath Tagore, which role I played in the movie. And when they saw me, I apparently fit their vision perfectly.
Yes.
So it took them precisely 5 minutes to just look at me and nod to each other, and they told me to come for the contract the next day. So it was a dream break.
Okay, absolutely. That sounds like M.F. Hussain and working with Madhuri Dixit. That's definitely a big break.
Oh, not just them. I also had the honor of working with Shabana Azmi, Naziruddin Shah, Mr. Shah Rukh Khan, all of them in that movie. So it was a great break for me. So.
Yeah, that sounds good.
Thank you.
So Kalpana, you are a qualified doctor, right?
Mm-hmm.
And you're practicing medicine here in United States in Arizona.
Yes, that's right. I'm actually an emergency physician. I'm a kind of a traveling emergency physician. So I work in several small town hospitals across Arizona. It's a very challenging, a stressful job, but I love it because that challenges my brain cells quite a bit. And I also, apart from the fact, of course, that that's something that I cherish, the fact that I'm able to think on my feet, and you know, it's just a wonderfully rewarding profession to have.
Absolutely.
Apart from the hobby that I have of acting.
Yes. So Kalpana, how do you manage? These are totally two different extreme fields.
Mm-hmm.
Working as a doctor and working as a Bollywood actress.
Mm-hmm.
So how do you manage two different fields which are extremely challenging?
I think the question answers itself. The fact, great question though, Ruchi. See, the fact that it's a completely diametrically opposite profession helps.
Right. Mm-hmm.
You know, when I am doing medicine, I don't think about anything except medicine. So it really helps me when I take off from my job and go to Mumbai to do my Bollywood projects. It's a huge stress buster for me. It's a huge, not just me entertaining people, it's me getting entertained myself, because I play different characters, and it just takes me away from the life and death situation that I face in everyday life. And I cherish that. It's a great opportunity to be able to do both these things. It's honestly not that hard.
Well, I can only say, Kalpana, for your patients, it's a great incentive to have a glamorous doctor like you.
Thank you.
Treating them.
Oh, believe me, I am not glamorous in the hospital. You wouldn't even recognize me. No.
No.
That's a whole different ball game, and I don't mix the two.
Okay. So, Kalpana, you're currently working on your home production.
Yes.
So, how did you start that?
Oh, I'm proud to say that I was able to start my own little production company. It's called House of Pandit in the year 2010. And I actually produced my very first film in Kannada, initially Kannada, because that's the place I grew up in. I grew up in Karnataka, in the beautiful city of Mysore. So it's very close to my heart. And I decided that my very first production has to be in Kannada.
Yeah.
But it's an international film. So it's got English subtitles. It now has been dubbed in Hindi because it received great reviews across the board. And I was very, very flattered. The subject itself is very hard-hitting. It's about a young classical dancer who inadvertently falls in love with a philanderer. How many people do that? Yes. Yeah, so anyway, so philanderer falls in love and then has a child out of wedlock and discovers that the baby has AIDS. Oh. So I won't reveal the whole plot because I would love for all of you to watch this movie and enjoy it. But the graph of the story is there's romance, there's drama, there's agony, there's dance. So we were able to fit all of that in this project, and I'm very proud of this this particular project.
Sounds very interesting, and yep. I think it's also addressing the current situations a lot of youngsters go through.
Yep, absolutely.
So what role are you playing in this movie?
I play the protagonist. I am the classical dancer, and like I said, it's a graph of acting, which obviously me being the producer myself, it was very, very easy for me to sketch that graph along with the excellent director that I had. His name is Sandeep Malani. And he's given me a graph which goes from the young, innocent girl to the one who's infatuated, to the one who's dumped by this fashion photographer, to a young mother, and then the agony of losing the child. So, and then a story of hope. You know, I'm pretty much giving away the whole plot here, but I'm very excited about my home project. So
we know Kalpana as an actress, as a model, mm-hmm. as a producer. In the future, are we going to see Kalpana as a director?
No. No, that's a clear answer right there. No, I do not have, I appreciate the fact that you are giving me that credibility, but
yes,
but no, thank you. But no, my forte is to be in front of the camera, and possibly my forte is to finance it. But the vision of a director, I don't have. And I really enjoy working with creative people who have this vision. And that's going to stay that way. I'm going to probably be an actor-producer, but never a director.
So we're going to take a look at Jojo Lali, the Kalpana's home production movie.
Great.
हमारे बीच में जो था वो सब क्या था आकाश वो भी सब एंजॉयमेंट के लिए था बोलो
So that was a beautiful scene from that movie, Jojo Lali.
Thank you.
What does Jojo Lali actually means?
Oh, it's actually a very famous melody, a lullaby taken from a movie in Canada called Chinna Nina Muddadue. It was a very famous movie, and that lullaby is about sleep, my little darling. It's a lovely song that a mother sings to her young child, and it's very touching. It's a beautiful tune. Once you see the movie, you'll know what I mean.
Definitely.
So we took that title and adapted it to our situation, because I also have a young child in the movie, and it just all clicked. So
yeah, it sounds very sweet, Jojo Lali.
Yeah, it
and
does.
And it's in Kannada, right? This one.
Well, like I said, it's been dubbed in Hindi now.
Hindi
so,
dubbed. Okay, yeah. Wow. So we Hindi viewers are definitely going
oh,
to
yeah.
see this movie.
Yeah, yeah. I would love for all of you to see this movie and enjoy it.
Miss Kalpana, I remember that you did some modeling for Nile hair oil.
Mm-hmm.
You also did a TV
Shampoo,
commercial
Sorry.
For Wheel. So tell me about that. How was your experience?
Commercials, of course, are a whole different ballgame. Short experiences, short bursts of intensity for a day or two. Great people to work with. And both of those, the ones you mentioned, Nile Shampoo actually,
yes.
Was shot in New Zealand. So yeah, so I had the opportunity to go with the team to this beautiful location close to Queensland, I believe. And Christchurch, somewhere in those areas. And we shot in ultra cold water and by a ranch with horses and all of that. So, and like I said, it's an intense, short excitement phase. It's over like that and a whole different feel from the world of films. And Wheel Detergent was very sweet again. It was I played a young bride of the, very traditional, traditional Indian bride who doesn't approve of, bad detergents or whatever, and then picks up this one. So it was a great experience.
Well, again, you said intense. I wanted to know, when you portray all those emotions in 2 minutes for a commercial, mm-hmm. and you portray, you know, in the movies, mm-hmm. how do you cope with that? How do you prepare yourself?
I think I'm more of an instinctive actor rather than a method actor.
Okay.
I think I draw, I stay in the moment. I think that's the joy of creativity that I have. I don't like prepare for anything as such. I just like listen to the director. I try to sink myself into the character and portray it. So that's my method.
That's great. Well, Kalpana, we have a great reviews about your Moksha song, Jaan Leva. So tell us about that.
Oh, I think I think people know it a lot more because I shot it with this, of course, the hot and happening guy, Arjun Rampal.
Absolutely.
Yeah, so I'm sure every girl, including you, yes. has watched that song. Maybe not for me, but for him. But no, I mean, shooting with Arjun was an awesome experience. And I had two stalwarts of cinema there to work with. One being Mr. Ashok Mehta, who was a cinematographer and the director. Outstanding. I don't even have to say it. He's done the greatest films and got awards for it and stuff. And the other one was choreography by Longi Fernandez. Longi Fernandez, I think, is his last name, but I call him Longi Sir. But he's the one who's also done J-Ho from Slumdog Millionaire.
Wow.
And so you can understand his level of choreography. He's an awesome choreographer. Both of those, we in fact rehearsed hard for 3 whole days before
wow.
we shot this. And it was just a very, very amazing experience. So, and I'm glad it did so well. You never know when you're shooting something whether it's going to click with the people or not. You just throw your heart and soul into it and just do it. And when it's received so well, it's just so much more exhilarating. So
yes, Kalpana, I've seen that song, and actually uh-huh. I want my audience to see that song too.
Oh, great. Yeah, I'd love for that.
We're
going to
play that
to
song.
Thank you. इश्क तो हाँ इश्क तो तेरा इश्क तो भरम है ओ जान लेवा जान लेवा जान लेवा जान लेवा
Kalpana, in 2008, you got an opportunity to attend the world movie premiere,
mm-hmm.
and you got an opportunity to meet a lot of Hollywood actors.
Mm-hmm.
So tell us about that.
In fact, I got to go to 3 premieres, Ruchi. It was I represented the Indian film industry as a spokesperson from a company that was based in the United States. So I got to go to 3 A-list premieres and walk the red carpets for the world Hollywood premieres. First one being The Dark Knight. Met Christian Bale, just was awestruck by the whole atmosphere that when I went to the first one. So classy, so elegant, so subtle, and yet excellent, you know, in all respects. So the second one was Quantum of Solace with Daniel Craig.
Yes.
And again, I mean, these premieres are a whole class apart from any other experience I've had so far. I mean, I truly enjoy the Bollywood premieres I've gone to, and that's a whole different ball game because it's a different culture, it's a different setup, the music, dance, everything is amazing in that. But Hollywood in itself is completely its own thing, you know? So after that, I got to go to the Curious Case of Benjamin Button and got the opportunity to meet Brad Pitt, Angelina Jolie.
Wow.
Yeah, exactly. And Jennifer Lopez, who I adore. And I also met with Michael Caine and his gorgeous wife, Shakira Caine.
Oh,
and
wow.
She's Indian. She's of Indian origin. So it was so amazing for me to meet all these personalities who are total legends in their field.
Absolutely.
And the one thing that struck me right away about these people are that they are very down to earth. They are absolutely down to earth. They speak from the heart, they stay in the moment, and they're great at what they do. So I learned so much just from all these experiences. And Jennifer Lopez, what can I say? I've always watched her work all the time, and I was just blown away when I met her in person. Beautiful, beautiful woman.
Yes, I agree. She's a hot body, good looks.
Oh, yeah.
Good, beautiful voice. Yes.
Absolutely.
Mark Anthony is quite a lucky guy.
Oh, I should say so.
So what's your favorite song of Jennifer Lopez?
I got lots, Ruchi. I mean, I'm a huge fan of hers, like I said, of her work. Waiting for Tonight, one of my all-time favorites of hers. Beautiful song. What a dreamy song it is, don't you think?
Yes, that's one of my favorites, too.
Yeah.
So we're going to play that song for you right now.
Great, thank you.
In the sweetest dreams, I pictured us together. Now to feel your lips on my fingertips, have to say is even better than I ever thought it could possibly be. It's perfect, it's passion, it's setting me free from all of my sadness, the tears that I've cried. I have spent all of my life.
Enjoy the song, Kalpana?
I always enjoy it, Ruchi.
Yeah,
every single time.
Same here.
Thank you for playing it.
No, you're welcome. So, Kalpana, you've also worked with some music directors, and mm-hmm. the name I recall is Pritham.
Mm-hmm.
You recently did a music video for him.
Mm-hmm.
So, tell us about that one.
Pritham is at the top of his game, as you know.
Absolutely.
Yeah, it's. I love his songs. And I got this opportunity again to work in a music video which he composed, and also he acted in with me. So it's called Khuda Na Kare. It's a romantic ballad, and we got to shoot it with him and his band in and around some exotic locales of Mumbai. It was quite a different experience for me, because this time it was a very high budget music video, and we played with water, we played with fire. In fact, I was surrounded by this huge wall of fire. I don't think I'm ever going to forget that experience.
Oh my God.
Wearing an evening gown. But it was awesome, though. The end result was fabulous, and I hope we get to see it with our viewers today.
Definitely.
And also, one of the funny things that happened was I was standing by the side of a cliff, all dressed up in my evening gown and all stylish and stuff. And they were supposed to release about 25 pigeons for the shot. And It didn't strike me as to what time the pigeons would be released. And here I am standing and posing and all that, the wind blowing, and suddenly they released all these pigeons, and three of them came and flap, flap, flap all over my shoulder. Oh my God, that was not only embarrassing, but it just like knocked me off my feet for a second. But you know, all these experiences are just memorable. And when you see the end result and it's good, yes, it's all worth it.
Definitely. So we're going to see that song right now.
Oh, okay. Great. I hope the viewers enjoyed too.
Absolutely. Kalpana, that was a beautiful video.
Thank you.
I really enjoyed watching that. And Preetham is also one of my favorite music directors.
Oh, good. Yeah.
He's very passionate about his work.
Absolutely.
So Kalpana, in this Bollywood industry, mm-hmm, you know, there is a lot of pressure of a zero figure. Mm-hmm. From Katrina Kaif to Kareena Kapoor, Bipasha Basu. Mm-hmm. They're trying very hard to maintain that. Mm-hmm. How do you maintain yourself and how do you cope with that pressure?
You know, Ruchi, honestly speaking, I don't know the concept of a zero figure, if it really, really exists, you know. I think it's the name given to somebody who's just super fit. I mean, that's how I look at it. I don't have anything against anybody working a certain way or having a diet in a certain way. My main goal is to be very healthy, because this is a very demanding profession. Acting and dancing and all of that is very demanding. And I can't focus on being unhealthy, unhealthy,
yes,
thin.
Absolutely.
And I don't think it really looks very good, to be very honest with you. So my main mantra is super fit, super strong. Okay. And I think the rest of it all takes care of itself. When you're working at something where you are able to do dance, do acting and work all day long, and you have those high energy levels and you're burning calories, eating good food, that's all it takes. I mean, I don't even know what this concept really means. I think it's just been blown out of proportion, really.
Yeah, I agree. I feel pressure too when I see those movie stars promoting zero figure.
Don't. You look great, and I think you should just stick to good fitness, and you're beautiful.
Thank you, Kalpana. Yeah. So Kalpana, tell us more about your future projects you're working on.
Okay. In fact, the reason I'm here in the Bay Area and I had this great opportunity for you to interview me is that I have been shooting for a bilingual feature film here in the Bay Area.
Wow.
It's called Pani Thuli in Tamil, and the Hindi title is going to be released very shortly. We're working on it. So I shall speak more about that pretty soon.
Okay. And what's the name going to be in Hindi movie?
Don't know yet. We're working on it. Like I said,
sure.
In about a week or two, we should be knowing the name of that. Yeah, in Hindi. It's a romantic thriller that I'm working on. It's a bilingual film. We are shooting in and around the Bay Area. Beautiful locales. It's going to have great songs in it, a couple of great dances in it. I'm working with a director duo called Natty Kumar and Dr. Jay. And it's being produced by Dreams on Frames, and also yours truly. This is my co-production as well.
Wow.
It's House of Pandit's second film as a producer. So a great creative experience so far. My hero is this really upcoming southern star who's also working in Hindi films now. His name is Ganesh Venkatraman. A really handsome guy. All of you will say yes when you watch the film, for sure. And then he's a good actor too, and I'm not just endorsing it because I'm working with him, but he's an awesome actor. And my other co-star is a debutant dancer from the Bay Area. She's Shobhana Shankar. So very, very sweet girl, and I'm really enjoying working with this great team.
That's great. We wish you all the best for your movie.
Thank you. It should be coming out in the summer of 2011. So viewers, yes, all of you must watch it and
definitely
invest your support.
We'll definitely. So Kalpana, you have done a lot of movies. Mm-hmm. Which are the big banners you have worked with in the Bollywood?
Okay, well, I wish I could say I've done a lot of movies, but given the constraints of my profession in the U.S., it's not been a lot. I hope to get there one day, but I've done a few.
You will definitely get there.
Thank you. So I worked with, like I said, my best thing. I have had the blessing to really have worked with some of the best legends in the Indian film industry in many of my films. Even though I've not done a lot, I have been blessed. So like I said, my first one was with all these acting legends, Nasiruddin Shah, Shabana Azmi, Madhuri Dikshit, and I mentioned Nasiruddin Shah already, Shah Rukh Khan. And then afterwards, I worked in a few Mahesh Manjrekar films. He's a very talented director, of course. And I worked with Sanjay Dutt in a movie called Pita. It was a dance number, but I got to work with Om Puri there. That was an amazing experience. And then did a very cute romantic film along with Sonali Bendre and a model called Divakar Pundir. It's called Pyar Kiya Nahi Jata. That was released in 2009, I believe. So I had a very cute couple of songs in that. And again, I would love the viewers to see it. If
very get along, easygoing, happy person. So we wish you all the best for your future in the movie industry. And we're also going to play your song from the movie?
Pyar Kiya Nahi Jata.
Pyar Kiya Nahi Jata.
Well, Ruchi, it's been an awesome pleasure.
Same here.
I'm very, very proud to be on Good Morning India, all of you. And Ruchi gave me this opportunity to be interviewed. Thank you so much.
No,
and you made
Kalpana
it easy for me by being the most pleasant one, too. So the feeling is mutual.
Oh, thank you, Kalpana.
Thank you, viewers. And I hope all of you watch my movies and support my movies, too.
Yes, absolutely. We will.
Have a great New Year's.
So enjoy the movie and song. And we will see you tomorrow at the same time. Meri baahon mein ban ke sanam.